Hey guys, so my hair looks bad.
Anyways. Hey!
Okay, so we are going to be feeding the guinea pigs.
Yeah.
Someone moved the guinea. Oh, did you move the guinea pig cage? Are they both in there?
Yeah.
They're both in there? Okay, so we're gonna be feeding them their dinner. Okay, Miso just came out right now. Shh, shh, shh. Oh, she's drinking water. Oh, scared her. I'm gonna see if she comes out. Second tech. Don't do that. That's Miso. You guys are seeing Miso for the first time.
Yeah,
Miso, come here. Hair tech, let's back up a little bit, yeah.
Look how much I think.
And then Tofu, I think, is sleeping in there. So the one on the right is Miso, and the one on the left is Tofu. Ooh. Come on, Tech. We are going to be feeding them dinner. So, they really love apples, but I already gave them a treat today. So we're not gonna give them treats today for dinner, because fruit is a treat. And I gave them romaine lettuce every day. I've been trying to give them other options. They love bell pepper, so I give them bell pepper and romaine lettuce every day. But I'm trying to expand their, like, what they eat, but that hasn't been successful really. So I previously cut the bell pepper and the romaine lettuce. So all we have to do is go out and cut it.
Let's give them two.
Okay. Can you get three? Can you count three?
I already know three.
Okay, so we are gonna get one. They don't like the crunchy part, so when I'm counting how much food I give them, I don't count the crunchy part because they don't eat that. Ooh, that's a good leafy part. And I think this one's good. This is really good. They usually eat this part and then never eat anything down here.
Where did this seed come from?
It came from the
pepper.
Bell pepper, yeah, you're right.
Let's put it in that seed.
Can I see them? Would you like to hold the romaine lettuce?
I like to hold this.
I have to cut this.
Okay.
Wait, you can hold that.
I might have ice water.
You want ice water? Do you want to do it? Can I give you ice water?
Yeah.
Someone rings our doorbell. Tech, don't open it. Don't open it. If it's, okay. You can peek out, but if it's your friend, you can open the door, but don't let them in because, you know. So I'm gonna I cut it in half because they like dragging these into their beds.
Are you recording?
Yes, I am recording.
Well, it's my friends.
Who is it?
It's my girlfriend, my two boyfriends.
Oh, okay.
Keon and Aria and me.
Okay, so this is the food I give them. Usually it's like, I'm supposed to give them 2 cups a day because I have 2 guinea pigs, 1 cup per guinea pig. Oh, they're both coming up. And there's new people, so I'll be right back. Okay, so I'm back. Oh, Miso's out again. So I will show you what I feed them. I actually basically told you what I feed them, but that's okay. So I don't give them a proper plate, because even though if I do give them a proper plate, they're not going to eat it on the plate. They drag it. I don't want to do extra, you know, cleaning the dishes. So ooh, they just moved their box. Why do you guys keep moving your box? Here you go. And I usually like to put their lettuce and stuff in front of here. Excuse me, you guys. Excuse me. There you go. Okay. So I like to. I'll show you actually one of my. So, see, she likes to carry. Did you see that? That she brought a bell pepper, and then that one's tofu. She also brought a bell pepper. To feed them bell pepper because it has a lot of vitamin C, and if your guinea pigs don't get enough vitamin C, they get a disease called scurvy. Not good. Well, I'll show you my treats I made for them. Looks like this. It's dried strawberries that I made, dried bell peppers and apple chips, and dried apple chips, no sugar, no nothing, and dried apples. I mean, dried carrots. And they seem to be low on their pellets, so I'm gonna give them young guinea pig food. If I'm quiet, you guys might be able to hear what, like, hear them chew their food. I don't know if you can hear that. They're doing it really loud though, because the bell peppers are crunchy. So the guinea pig pellets, oh, I dropped one. These are expensive. Anyways, I dropped one, but that's okay. Okay, Miso's out to get more food. I do not want to move my hand over the cage, because their cage is right there. Okay, so this is what a pellet looks like. And guinea pig, baby guinea pigs, like young guinea pigs, are supposed to have unlimited pellets and unlimited hay. And also when they're older, you have to start controlling what you feed them. You have to give them like 1/8 of a cup per guinea pig. So yeah. So in my case, I would be giving them 1/4 cup of guinea pig pellets every day. Probably gonna split them into 2 proportions though. Okay, I usually give them 1 or 2 handfuls. 1 or 2 handfuls. Okay, they're both in there. They're eating. They poop a lot already. I cleaned their cage. And this is how much they poop already. Good thing that they're already kind of potty trained, because they don't really poop anywhere except for their bed and their hay. June, they haven't pooped anywhere. Look at all the poop in there compared to the poop outside the cage.
What do you mean train?
I didn't train them. They trained. I scattered their poop in their hay, and then they already learned to just poop in there. I am gonna make my own potty training little hay area. I'm gonna fill their meal area with more hay, because their teeth never start growing.
The teeth never stop growing, like beavers, you know, they need to constantly keep munching on something.
So yeah, they always need an infinite amount of hay so they cannot just chew. It's been 1 week.
And almost 1 week.
So much hay already. So much. It used to be at the top, now it's like down here. Down here. That's a lot of hay. And also, yeah, this is not gonna last. I probably have to get new ones every month or something. But yeah, and also, where's the toy? Oh, here's the toy I made for them, right here. It's just a toilet paper roll with holes in it so they can play. I'm kinda out of money right now, cause I got fleas. I'll be right back. Fleas, ow! Careful. Hey, no hitting.
Oh, Taggy hit me, I'm not, Taggy hit me.
Okay, so, yeah.
My God, that's
it. I give them this much hay, and also I bought new layout again. I switched the box to that way, so there's an entrance there and there, and then they can also come out that way and go into their house. And this is also their other house, and their hay, their water. I refill the water bottle every 3 days, and this is their pellets, their toy, their food.
That I bought. Actually, I paid like, I don't know,
$37.
Like $12.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, I paid $37, guys.
Well, look at the song piece of hay.
Can I eat that?
I don't know.
Wait, are humans allowed to eat this?
Yeah, you're allowed to eat it, but it's expensive and I don't want you eating it. I'll be cleaning their cage tomorrow, so if I do remember, I will make a video on that, about like refilling the hay, cleaning the hay, and like cleaning their beds and stuff like that. Oh, and also, nighttime is when my baby guinea pigs are most active right now, for the past week. So
our guinea pigs.
My baby guinea pigs.
Our guinea pigs.
Okay, okay. But they're really active right now. During the day, they're just in their beds, like just laying around, just looking around their cage, because they're still new. They're still getting used to their new like house and stuff. So today was like the first time we actually pet them for like more than 10 minutes. The first time, they peed on June.
Actually, two times they peed on me and pooped on me.
So then we decided, not to pet them as much. But we will be showing you guys today. We will be showing you guys.
And I'm just telling you, peeing is way worse than pooping. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, actually, no, they're eating. I don't want to bother them. We will show you guys what they officially look like in the next video during the daytime. Because it's also nighttime. Yo. And the quality on my phone is not as good. Hey, you're shaking the cake. You're shaking the cake.
Yeah, it sucks.
I don't know if I told you. Oh, thank you. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I don't know if I told you, but 2 plus 2 is 4.
Okay. That's all I have. I don't know what this video is really about. It's feeding them and, like, giving them... Oh, yeah, this video is about feeding them. Yeah, tomorrow or something, I'll do a video about cleaning them. So, say bye, people.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Show them the cage, bro.
That's them. Do you see that little snout? It's very cute. They're showing... See, the quality's not good because of all the shadows. And they're both black and white. That's my Miso right there. Hi, Miso.
Hi, Miso.
She gets scared of my phone for some reason. I don't know why. But she's eating there. She's eating her hay. Oop. So, yeah. Bye.